My name is Jack Haynes, and I play the French horn. And the Angels Call concerted for the Copley High School Band in Ohio in 2005. Within a 4-week period from the summer 2004 and January 2005, two Copley High School Band students and a recent graduate lost their lives in car accidents. Flutist Erin Dillon was a vibrant young lady whose warm and bubbly personality was appreciated by all. At the time of her death, Erin was in her second year at Ohio Northern University. Billy Inman, a sophomore trumpet player, was a fun-loving person who loved to play jokes, and yet was very serious and dedicated to his loyalty in the music program. Jeff Bruce played the tuba with an extremely well-liked, particularly by the other members of the sousaphone section. For several months following the accident, his instrument continued to hang on the wall as a personal tribute from his peers. Music is a powerful tool for helping people deal with their emotions. One can only hope that each and every heartfelt performance in this work will, in some small way, help preserve the wonderful legacies that these and others like them have left behind.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.